Yo guys and gals, it's Thunder here, and welcome back to another Knack 2 video, and today we're doing Chapter 6-3, Second Time's a Charm. This is part number 18, those keep tabs at home. Alright, let's continue. Definitely would like to get this game done, so we can move on to the next game. Boom. Boom. Get wrecked, goblin. Ah, big now. Body slam. Get wrecked. Second time charm. Here we go. Let's do this. Wait, where do we go? Down here. Destroy everything. The guy was just running in place, is like, hey. Anything in there? No, no, nothing in there. I was hoping for something in there. I'm gonna open this up. Booyah! Get out of here! You don't match for me. Uh-huh. Get out of here! Did you die? Alright, good. You died. Died, died, died. Now what? Ah, got a trophy. Can't get them. That's a bummer. Where do I go from here? There we go. Figured that out quickly. That guy didn't even stand a chance. Oh, mashed that square button.
Definitely going to pay.
All right, bro. Damn, it fell all the way down. There we go. There we go, figured that out. Voice crack a little bit, it's all right. Here we go. They have that crystal thingy.
Bringing out the big guns, huh?
No. Damn. This is tough. King of the kicking, nice. Getting trophies left and right now. Alright, nothing in there. That's dope. Haha! Dopeness! Dude, that was awesome. Got rid of everybody. Everybody in one fell swoop. From here. Okay. No, because that's the way I came. Oh, I'm an idiot. I got it. Thank you.
Assembled as ordered. Exalted one.
See? It's not so hard to say.
I can't believe the High Council made you an elder. I was supposed to be next.
You're no high goblin, Gundahar. This is madness.
Who do you think gave you those weapons? And suits you're wearing?
My ancestors built these machines, not yours!
You waited in the shadows for 2 centuries. The only reason the High Goblins will have revenge on the humans is me. Get ready. Here he comes.
Fire!
Whoa! Okay, we're gonna continue this on. Oh my god. 6-4 battle lines because the last episode was so short. God damn it! What do I do? Where do I go? No. Oh, okay. What? You gotta be sneaky about it? Oh my god, you gotta be so sneaky about it. Why are you coming this way? Oh my god, I had to do a whole loop around. Are you kidding? That's scary. Get wrecked, dude. I stand no chance. I fell down like a noob. Alright, where do we gotta go from up here? Come on, we gotta get up there. Huh. How do we get up there? That's what I would like to know. How do we get up there? Wait, can that move? Oh, yes it can. Did I know that moved? I had no idea that the whole structure could move. There we go. So do I have to move the structure in here too? Figuring shit out. Building structure. But you have to go right here. I'm hoping it's the right way. Hey, another trophy. Getting trophies left and right in this episode.
wait right there.
That's where we go up. That's what we're doing.
Whoever he is, he's going down.
Damn. Okay.
I'll end this myself, exalted one.
Just a moment, Rothari. Catch me.
Hello, Mac.
Gundahar.
The one and only.
I thought I took care of you a long time ago.
Thinking never was your strong suit, Mac. Prepare to meet your doom. The last voice you ever hear will be mine.
No, it will be mine.
You will never defeat me.
Whoa. It's the first boss fight we've had all game.
Too slow, Nap.
Damn. Holy shit. Damn. Damn it, he keeps backing up. Get out of here. Damn, this might be a 30 minute episode. There we go, come on.
Too slow, Nap. Your end comes now.
Oh, man.
Ugh.
shit on.
The High Goblin.
Come on, baby. Get wrecked.
Wherever you are, Gundahar, I'm coming for you.
Get wrecked, dude. That was like the best episode.
Compose yourselves. Rothari's defeat changes nothing.
There you are. How have you been?
Better since I met my new friends and realized I could help them with their human problem.
How? Murder and mayhem?
Well, as it turns out, the control center only needed a little work before the ancient weapons could be activated.
So it was you. The weapons. The museum. That artifact. What's your game, Gundahar?
The artifact. If I told you about that, it would spoil the surprise. But rest assured, you do not want me to have it.
For once, I agree with you. This ends now.
Just a hologram.
Oh, you didn't actually think I was here, did you, Knack? That would be foolish. If you really want me, come find me at the control center. Wherever that is.
Where is he?
That is indeed the question.
Gundahar is at the control center?
Yeah. And he said we don't want him to have this thing.
He's not a High Goblin. I'm sure we can defeat him. Xander and I will mobilize...
Ava, you have no idea what this ruthless creature is capable of. If he's already armed himself with the ancient weapons...
Imagine if he got a hold of the Titans.
How bad are these guys?
You know the robots you've been fighting?
Yeah.
They're like that, except... huger.
I'm sure Nat can handle them.
Did I mention they were huger?
Maybe we should go take a look.
We should secure any inactive weapons before Gundahar reaches them. Ryder.
Say no more. If you want Titans, I know exactly where they are.
Ava, take a squad with you.
Lucas, while you're out with Ryder, isn't it about time you let an expert look at that artifact? Hmm? If you please. I'm glad to see you're finally taking this seriously.
Take this seriously? You know what? You're right. I should absolutely take this more seriously. Here you go, Xander. I think you're just the expert we need.
Damn!
Let's go.
Shot down. Alright, you guys, that's going to do it for this episode. If you guys enjoyed it, feel free to give it a like, also comment, and subscribe if you're new to the channel. Sorry for a longer episode. Like, the first section of it ended in 8 minutes, and then the second part just took the cake, didn't it? That was an intense first fight we've had all game long. This has been a great game. I love it dearly. So if you guys enjoyed it, give it a like, comment, subscribe if you're new to the channel, and also be sure to check out the YouTubers who really desperately need you as much as I do, and I'll see you guys in the next Knack 2 video.